6,000 people packed in the state house tonight. We're right outside the house chamber where those for and against this bill are testifying. And behind me, folks are really actually spilling out from the house chamber, listening intently to this testimony. And as you mentioned, it's a controversial, emotional issue. But so far tonight, those for and against are listening intently, being very civil and respectful to everyone who's giving testimony. Now, there are folks here that are really just packed into the House chamber. Folks on different side of this issue, they signed on separately to testify this evening, both for and against the abortion bill. So what's in this bill? Well, the bill calls for preserving the right to abortion, and this includes the right for a person to choose or refuse contraception or sterilization. A pregnant person, according to this bill, would have the fundamental right to choose to carry to term, to give birth, or to have an abortion. And the bill also says that a fertilized egg, embryo, or fetus shall not have independent rights under Vermont law.
I believe in the Bible, and I feel like this is so critical to stand up for God's word and stand for truth, that they are precious, these children, and that we need to honor their lives. We need to respect their lives.
There's a lot of misinformation about this bill, and I would ask people to, you know, apply some sense. No bill in the country is allowing infanticide, and that's what's being spread on Facebook and on these other channels.
Now, to be clear, tonight is just a public hearing. Robert, this is an opportunity for lawmakers to hear from their constituents, hear what the people think of this bill. The actual vote on this House bill will happen sometime later this session. Live in the State House tonight, Renee Wunderlich, NBC 5 News.